Producing of soy protein for human consumption using new generation of double shaft extruders with a capacity of 1.5 tons per hour.